Disgrace. Forget MIT or Stanford now. They wouldn't touch us with a 10-meter cattle prod.
You're always so concerned about your reputation. Einstein did his best stuff when he was working as a patent clerk.
You know how much a patent clerk earns?
No.
Personally, I like the university. They gave us money and facilities. We didn't have to produce anything. You've never been out of college. You don't know what it's like out there. I've worked in the private sector. They expect results.
For whatever reasons, Ray, call it fate, call it luck, call it karma. I believe that everything happens for a reason. I believe that we were destined to get thrown out of this dump.
For what purpose?
To go into business for ourselves.
This ecto-containment system that Spengler and I have in mind is going to require a load of bread to capitalize. Where are we going to get the money?
I don't know. I don't know.
Sandworms, 13%, huh? Well, I better find a job. Let's see, business section. Ooh, la la, what do we got here? The Maitlands, huh? Cute couple. Look nice and stupid, too.
Your shoelace is untied. All right. Who wants some? Who's next? Huh? How about it? Who wants some? Huh? Who wants to have a little? You want some more? Huh? You want a little? Do you? You want some more? Huh?
I'm only trying to take a nap. I'm only laying here with my eyes closed trying to get some goddamn sleep.
Quiet. I wouldn't wake if it wasn't important. I think we flushed him out.
Okay.
The Klopex. Rumsfeld and I, we flushed him out.
Wow.
We wrote a note. We slipped it under the door. We rang the bell and then we ran.
You did that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Stupid Eric! I can't believe you...
All I did was write, I know what you've done. That's all. I didn't sign it.
Oh, I can't. You stupid. Why didn't you? God.
You got to goose these people every once in a while. You got to give them a little shot. Give them a little whack. Let them know that you're there. Jeez. Good dog, Vince. Good dog. Go get it.
Here's the
Go
thing, though. All right. See, they're going to think that I did it. Yeah, they are.
Why?
Because the old guy,
he saw me write a note and put it underneath Walter's door. So now they're going to think I did it.
You wrote a note and put it under the... I didn't know that. Well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because we got him on the run now. Now they know that we know that they know that we know.
Yes, it does matter. You did it, but they're going to suspect me.
They're not going to suspect anybody. They're...
You reckon he hated perfection more than us? Suppose he wanted to kill himself?
Come on, somebody must have chased him up there.
What do you mean someone ain't scared of a Winchester rifle? Then what'd they do? Camp out down below and just wait for him to die? What the hell?
Hey, friend! Hey there, old friend! This is real weird.
Kelly Scott.
Jack Wells.
Hi.
Some museum sent you, huh?
What, are we all museum bigots in Maine?
She's rude, sarcastic. You two should get along.
I'm afraid I can't let you go with us, ma'am.
Sheriff Keough said I could.
Unfortunately, Fish and Game supersedes the sheriff.
Why do you have to supersede? Maybe I might be...
Ma'am, look, this isn't some kind of fact-finding expedition.
Yes, I know that.
It's not a science trip.
Could you be a little more condescending? Because I'm not real great with subtlety.
Something in that lake killed somebody, right? I appreciate you trying to help. I'm really glad that you brought the raid.
That's better.
Ma'am, it's not going to work.
If you call me ma'am one more time, I'll sue you. And with today's laws, it's possible.
She's good.
Look, I won't interfere. And if I do, you've got a sheriff handy to arrest me. But I understand if I threaten your Fish and Game authority.
Excuse me. Is it true you're going to look for some kind of monster in Black Lake?
Well, we're just going to investigate an accident. There's no monster.
We heard a man was bit in half.
Oh, well, there was an accident, that's all. It's nothing to worry about.
Oh, please.
Easy.
Okay. Okay. Very funny. It's very funny. We're all very impressed. Yes, yes. You and I laughing at your joke, okay? New guy, he no laugh. He cry. Yeah. Yeah, opposite of laugh. Connor, you can get up now.
Are you 100% on that?
100% sure. You can get up.
And check your diaper. Come on. Let's go. It's okay. It's okay.
He's not going to kill me?
No, he's not going to kill you. He has a unique sense of humor. I could... No. George, no save Davis. I don't need your saving. No. George, no save Davis. You didn't save me. I was fine on my own. I'm fine. Stop doing that. Listen, it's important for you to be nice to Paavo. He's just a kid. Poachers killed his entire family. He's in your troop now. I want you to welcome him. Welcome, Paavo. George, you and I cool? Come on. Come on. I should never have taught you that. Stop that. Now, come on.
Thetics. Socrates. Seth. Volume 1, Volume 2, and Volume 3. And Tuthmosis. What are you doing here? Tea. I'm going to put you where you belong.
The plagues were a joy.
I'm so very sorry it was an accident.
Darling girl, when Ramses destroyed Syria, that was an accident. You are a catastrophe. Look at my library. Why do I put up with you?
Well, you put up with me because I can read and write ancient Egyptian, and I can decipher hieroglyphics and hieratic. And, well, I am the only person within 1,000 miles who knows how to properly code and catalogue this library, that's why.
I put up with you because your father and mother were our finest patrons, that's why. Allah rest their souls. I don't care how you do it. I don't care how long it takes. Straighten up this mishiva!
Oh, I'm sorry. Mac, have Dr. Heller meet us in the medical bay.
Heller?
Did I not mention that?
He's in perfect shape. Just like the last time you examined me.
Suyin took a glider 15 minutes ago. She's planning on taking the Origin back up.
Take me to the sub.
You're not done here.
Here we are. Glory's running out of there, and we're in international waters, which means legally I can beat the ever-living shit out of you and get away with it.
It's true. Legally, I mean. Good thing he doesn't hold a grudge.
Well, maybe dinosaurs have more in common with present-day birds than they do with reptiles.
Look at the pubic bone, turned backward, just like a bird. Look at the vertebrae, full of air sacs and hollows, just like a bird.
And even the word raptor means bird of prey.
That doesn't look very scary. More like a 6-foot turkey.
Turkey, huh?
Oh, no.
Okay. Try to imagine yourself in the Cretaceous period. You get your first look at this 6-foot turkey as you enter a clearing. He moves like a bird, lightly bobbing his head. And you keep still because you think that maybe his visual acuity is based on movement, like T-Rex. He'll lose you if you don't move. But no, not Velociraptor. You stare at him, and he just stares right back. And that's when the attack comes, not from the front, but from the side. From the other two raptors, you didn't even know were there. Because Velociraptor's a pack hunter, you see. He uses coordinated attack patterns, and he is out in force today. And he slashes at you with this 6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe. He doesn't bother to bite your jugular like a lion, see? No, no. He slashes at you here, or here. Or maybe across the belly, spilling your intestines. Point is, you are alive when they start to eat you. So, you know, try to show a little respect.
Okay. Y'all know me. Know how I earn a living. I'll catch this bird for you, but it ain't gonna be easy. It's bad fish. Not like going down the pond chasing bluegills or tommy cats. This shark, swallow you whole. Shaking, tenderizing, down you go. And we gotta do it quick. That'll bring back the tourists. That'll put all your businesses on a paying basis. But it's not gonna be pleasant. I value my neck a lot more than $3,000, Chief. I'll fine him for $3, but I'll catch him and kill him for $10. And you gotta make up your minds. You wanna stay alive and ante up? You wanna play it cheap? Be on welfare the whole winter. I don't want no volunteers. I don't want no mates. There's too many captains on this island. $10,000 for me by myself. For that, you get the head. Tail, the whole damn thing.
I suppose you have all sorts of rosary biz and the like.
No, no. This is a ghost. Maybe you should go home and rest.
I can't go home.
Why?
The carp.
You know, I thought you said.
My wife's mother is visiting, Father. And Tuesday night she's cooking as a carp. It's a tasty fish. I have nothing against it. But because it's supposedly filled with impurities, She buys it live. And for 3 days, it's been swimming up and down in my bathtub. Up and down. And I hate it. I can't stand the sight of it. Moving its gills. Now you're standing very close to me, Father. Have you noticed? Yes. I haven't had a bath for 3 days. I can't go home until the carp is asleep. Because if I see it swimming, I'll kill it.
Get your ass away from there.